feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. We're gonna miss you.
I mean, top four from last year.
Imagine that.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yo.
I called that I was
Hollie.
So then we can have like this amazing story.
I know.
And we can tell everybody forever.
Yo. But you congratulations.
Thank you.
And you're so sweet and you got such a heart.
You won over so many.
You're
she won
so
over so many.
So proud.
My mother called me. Proud. She goes, I hope Hollie doesn't go home. I said, I know, me
but
too.
Your talent and your attitude are so what this show is about because you're so sweet and the way you give love to them and you just, it's just, you know.
Well, it's genuine.
It's genuine. And I think people love
and
you
people really
beyond
pick
your
up
talent.
On that, mm-hmm.
And how lucky were we? She sang Journey.
Yeah. She got me with that song.
Dude, I love that song. It's a very crazy
Thank
story
you.
About that song. And
whatever you do when you go out there, just remember it's about the songs that you choose, even just like on this show. You
for
know what
anyone.
I mean? It's about hit records.
Yeah. Songs.
If you don't like
songs.
It immediately when you hear it, it doesn't
don't
feel like it. A hit record, like somebody else sang it and you would love it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And that song you just sang is a great kind of song for you.
Right.
It's an amazing song.
It's right in your
written
like,
by
big
a, great,
pop
a couple
ballad.
Great Nashville writers. I mean, just
exactly.
amazing
you should
song.
Find who wrote those songs and get whoever you're going to work with those type of people.
Mm-hmm.
Find them. Write something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, so I mean, proud
you,
got, of
you should be so proud.
You should be so proud.
I am so
Dude,
proud.
Dude, how are you, man?
It's
how are
a
you?
Long way since
Did you
last year.
Last year and
yeah.
this year?
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, I know. We were just praying for top 10, weren't we?
Yeah, I mean, I remember coming back just being like, okay, I just want to get tour, like top 10.
Yeah.
And
no, you don't understand. I mean,
now that's right
here.
You guys go on tour now.
This is the thing I think everyone forgets. Right here, when you finish, it's funny when Jennifer Hudson was on, she was saying, and I went out and I was sixth. Daughtry went out fourth. Mm-hmm. You know, it's about making a great record. And I think what this is good for is it shows you who you are and where your strengths are.
Yeah.
And hopefully you really got that.
I did, yeah. I've learned a lot.
Remember that.
Of
Everything doesn't
you
have
do.
To happen so fast.
Well,
you're
no,
17
you...
years old, right?
Yeah. 18.
So much time.
Yeah.
How old am I? Wait, let me not answer.
And
nights
no one came,
you know I mean?
And there would
have
been nights everyone came.
We have to do. It doesn't have to
and
be
then
that
would,
way. She can find herself,
yeah.
can find the right things, find
that.
The right people
but God,
for her life.
God.
Yeah. But you got to hear it.
I don't even think she knows what she's capable of.
You got to hear
it.
It's excruciating.
But Jennifer Stephen.
Judge? Are you kidding?
But Jennifer Stephen, as we're standing here, look at this, boys. That's what it's all about.